Good morning and thank you for joining me. As we draw closer to the end of 2023 and closer to the new year, 2024, many of us have fitness resolutions for the new year. And if that's you, I have a few tips for you. One, make sure that whatever your goal or your resolution is, it's something that's feasible for you. For example, you wouldn't want to set a resolution to be able to run a marathon in 1 month if you've never run a quarter mile. So make sure that whatever you choose is something that you can feasibly do. Two, write down your goals and place them in a spot where you can see them daily. Three, get a buddy or join a group to help keep you motivated and accountable. And then four, invest in some fitness equipment. If you are new to fitness, I highly recommend these loops. They come in packs of three with varying degrees of stretch. The thicker the elastic, the harder it is to pull them. I'm going to demonstrate a few things that you can do with a loop, and then I want to talk to you about joining a group that might be just the motivation you need for the new year. We're going to work our shoulders, and I'm going to place the loop around the bottom of my foot. I'm going to have a slight bend in that weight-bearing leg. My belly button is pulled in tight to my spine, and my back is straight, but I'm hinged at the waist. So to work that shoulder, we're just going to pull back and down. Pull it back and down. And you want to make sure that you're keeping your belly button pulled in tight to your spine. And that's going to help you to keep good form, and it will also help with your balance. I would do 8 to 10 repetitions each arm, and I would do 3 sets. In the middle, you can take the loop, or between sets rather, take the loop, place it just above your knees, and then open your legs so that they're about hip width apart. And then you can do a more challenging squat because it's also going to incorporate the outer part of your buttocks and your legs. So now I want to talk to you about a group that you can join. A friend of mine owns Be Fit Junkie Studio, and she's doing an awesome challenge from January 3rd to the 31st. It involves a body scan. She will provide you with workouts for either home or at her gym. She'll give you a nutrition plan. You get before and after pictures. And there's also will be a big prize for the winner. So if you're looking for motivation, I would check this out by contacting Be Fit Junkie Studio. You can find them on Facebook. You can also contact me for more information. I'm definitely planning to do this challenge. Because sometimes you just need a little motivation. You know, you can kind of stale out a little bit and you need something new and different. And she has proven results. So either contact Be Fit Junkie or contact me at befitforlife73@gmail.com. And we'll talk to you about getting some new goals for the new year. I gotta work that other arm. Remember, 8 to 12 repetitions, 3 sets, and throw some squats in between. Thank you and Happy New Year.